and I in a band called Mazes, and we went on tour with James's band Veronica Falls in, I guess it was like 2013. Me and James made a record together at the sort of start of last year. That's kind of it, drafted Neil in, because there's only one drummer in London really, and only one bassist in Chicago, in the world, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Tomorrow's the first night. We did an install the other night at Bric-a-Brac. Tomorrow's the first night at the Empty Bottle.
When you're on the road, it's a bit like going out every night. And at home, if you do that, it's socially unacceptable. And you feel like a loser. But you can kind of, it's like going out every night and you get to see people, friends in other places. You get to meet interesting people. So, you know, it's quite different to life at home.
Yeah, it's a mixture of being on holiday.
And then at the same time, working in a very grueling way. A juxtaposition between the two.